art in Africa has, without a doubt, like been on the rise in the past few years. And my feeling about it is that it's really like, you know, earned its place, you know, on the international scene. So I personally, you know, look up to artists in Nigeria and artists in Ghana, Kenya, and, you know, Zimbabwe and all those places. I feel like, you know, the standard is really high, as is what I think is